Marquis a week ago commended the introduction of his subsequent girl, which constrained him to miss the Carabao Cup prevail upon Birmingham. He was back for the success over Tranmere on Saturday, notwithstanding, and a second-half presentation for Ellis Harrison. The berth pursues a frantic time for the 27-year-old in the wake of concurring a move south from Doncaster toward the end a month ago, for a charge which could in the long run reach about £2 million. Marquis set aside some effort to consider his choices after Pompey demonstrated their advantage before in the mid-year, as he weighed up his best course of action following 3 years at the Keep Moat Stadium. In the wake of going to his choice, the Londoner is certain he picked the correct path forward. What's more, with a three-year arrangement marked with a club alternative to expand it by a year, Marquis feels he currently gets the opportunity to set down roots in the area. Speaking before the introduction of his kid, Marquis stated, "I got a call from Kenny in the summer. The manager knew I'm ambitious and would have a lot of offers elsewhere, but he was keen to tell me he'd like to have me if there was a possibility to get it done. I went back to Doncaster and weighed up a lot of situations. There's been a lot of stuff going on off the pitch and it's been a busy time, but this suits me down to the ground. It's not like I'm popping in, popping out. I can see where the club wants to go. I'm fit, healthy, and it feels like the right move at the right time. I want to look to the future for me and my family. I've got good security at a good club which is back down home. It's a great fit." Marquis likewise feels he comes back to an altogether different Pompey to the one he invested energy and credit at in 2013. The Blues were leaving an awful period in their history in those days toward the beginning of the network time, however now have steadiness under responsibility for Eisner. Marquis included, "We have the right people at the top now doing things properly. It wasn't quite like that when I was last here. It's a totally different club, and for the better."